Remove the cover of the PowerPoint. Smooth the wallpaper and crease at the top of the fitting. Carefully cut across the top and down the sides as close to the fitting. You can trim later. This will allow you to apply the wallpaper around the fitting, smoothing as you go. Then trim around the edges and the bottom with a utility knife and place the cover back.